OG65 is back again with the 2011 edition of Weed Party. As I explained in the Swap Meet set of videos, I did not like the pre-recorded sets of Swap Meet Spinoff and Bingo because of things like whispering and repeating things that I already said and things of that nature. So we're gonna try it again and we'll do the spin-off round next. Give the wheel a spin. Winning mini games is the way to earn lots of medals. And as usual, it's a one-man show featuring you know who. Yes, that would be me, people. And we're facing standard CPUs as usual. And today's opponents, Luca, Siobhan, and Nick. Take a look at the surroundings. Doesn't this look familiar to you for anyone who's played the Yakuza Ryu Ga Gotoku games? Well, it doesn't exactly look like the Millennium Tower, but... right? Anyways, hello and welcome to Spinoff! I played this before, so I know what to do, but for those curious on how this Wheel and Fortune-inspired mode is, here are the rules. In Spinoff, you spin the wheel and compete to win medals saved up in the bank. The wheel causes lots of fun stuff to happen, like playing mini-games and winning medals instantly. You'll complete in 4-player battle mini-games as well as 1-versus-3 contests to win medals. After 10 rounds, the game will go into overtime until somebody gets the medals left in the bank. The player with the most medals at the end of the game is the winner. And you get 500 medals to begin, and the bank gets 500 to start. Here we go, and I'm the first man up. What? I lose medals already? Okay. This is, I think that's a sure sign of things to come. Lucas the same way. He lost 300 medals. Yeah, the bank's already piled up. Siobhan's up. And already we're into a 4-player contest. And it's for 1,100 medals. And the game in question is Space Brawl. Yes, I killed them back at Globetrot, so let's do this. Sun. Ni. Ich. Stato! Come on, guys. Come within my sight of range. Oh, there's that UFO. What? Oh, ow, that hurts. That hurts so much. Oh, man, I'm not doing as high as I was back at Globetrot. Oh, yes. I'm striking back with a vengeance. Oh, come on. Ow, that hurts. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, 2 winners. That would be me and Luca. I think you know what that means, people. We split our winnings. From 1,100 each to, well, from 1,100 up to, I think it's 600 and, no, it's not 650, it's 550. Okay, so we're tied up for the lead, so, but it's still early. Okay, Nick's up. My goodness, it's another 4-player contest, and it's for the 500 medals there. And the winning game is Friendly Face-Off. I killed them last time, so let's do this. I beat them all in every difficulty level. So regardless of any difficulty, I easily win this one. But once again, as I explained back at Swap Meet, I think this whole game is meant for, like, a group of people. At least, 2. Well, I win this one, so I get those 500 medals. Oh, and this is the music that plays if the bank has less than 1,000 medals. And the music you just heard, like, back when Luke and I won, it happens when we have a little over 1,000 medals in the bank. Or 1,000 plus, rather. Okay. Time for me to spin off. Oh why, I keep losing medals. Well, at least the bank's getting some, for in case the minigame is landed on. Okay, good, go ahead, dude. Lucky break. He breaks the little streak of him losing medals and doubles the bank's winnings to 1,600. Okay, Siobhan. $500 are added to the bank there. Come on, Nick. And he got dumped 300 medals. Why was it slow counting up? Okay, here it comes. Okay, I give the bank 500 medals. The count is out, 2,900. Okay, Luca, come on, come on. He gives the bank 500 more, putting it at 3,400. Okay, Siobhan. Four-player contest is coming up, and it's for 3,400 medals. And the game in question is Hammerheads. Yes, I killed the back of Globetrot, so here we go. Sun, me, each, startle! I just wanted to whack at least one of them for fun. You know, I'm a sucker for hitting other dudes. I still win by a deficit of 6. And you know what that means, people? I get 3,400 medals. Watch me celebrate. Banks gets 500 medals back into the bank after it cleared up. Okay, Nick, let's go. Oh my gosh, it's another mini game, and it's for the basic 500 medals. And the game in question is Shutterpup. Did I already explain this? Oh yes, I did, back at Globetrot. So here I come. Koi! Yes! Draw first photo. Come on! Pup! Come on, Pup! Pup! This is... Oh! Wait, did it blur? I think it was in focus. Despite it running. Come on, Ray! Gosh darn it. Oh, you got it. Right when it was running towards me. Sweet. Come on. I'm done. I think I took 4 photos. Well, 4 official photos. Let's see how many these guys took. Too easy! And... come on already. Fill the bank up next time. Seriously. Actually, I feel good recording these, this set and the bingo coming up soon, because I'm going to be doing like a non-commentary project on Wii Party. I'm actually going to play as the Mii versions of the 4 playable characters in Yakuza 4, so meaning I'll get to play as Mii Kiryu, Mii Akiyama, Mii Saijima, and Mii Tanimura. The reason for this is obviously to, you know, promote the series, but also to like show off my creative me's to everyone all over the whoever's watching these videos and such. So I'm glad I'm gonna undertake a fun project. So expect a trailer up pretty soon with all the gorgeous camera work done by your streamer. But I mean, I do try to have quality in each of my like playthroughs. I mean, yeah, I just have the camera in front of the TV and everything, but I mean, it's all I can muster up. Like, I don't have the money or the software to make higher quality videos and such, so I'm gonna have to stick with what I have. But it's been working dividends on my end. Okay, so I just doubled the bank's winnings from 700 to 1,004. Way ahead of the competition. Who could get 300 medals? And it's Siobhan, people, not Siobhan or Siobhan or however the hell you mispronounce them. Oh, crap! It's a one-on-one contest. She wins, she gets to steal her opponent's medals. Half of them. And it's popping pilots. Pilot your plane into the balloons to pop them. Pinks are worth one, and golds are worth three. And you just have to tilt the Wii remote to move the plane. And talk, she says, it's me, because I'm in the lead. And if I lose, I lose half my medals. Sun, me, each, stato! Siobhan's on the board with one. Huh, not easy. That golden is too easy to get. So I gotta protect the lead I have. That's basically my golden duel contest. Oh, I missed the golden. I got another goldie right there. Yeah, I prevented Siobhan from getting that golden over there. I really killed it at this minigame. She didn't even do crap. Victory is mine, as well as the medals. So she's stuck with whatever she's got. Oh, she's all sad about it and upset. Move on. You'll get more chances later. Okay, Nick doubles the bank's winnings. Okay guys, I think I'm gonna stop the video for now, so get ready for part 2 of Spin-Off. So take care everyone, and remember, life's good.